A 19-year police veteran officer in Long Branch, New Jersey, has been arrested for allegedly operating a meth lab at his home. Officers were called to Christopher Wall's house last night for a domestic disturbance. But when they got there, investigators say another resident inside tipped them off. They found evidence of a meth lab in his basement and shed. The 50-year-old has been suspended without pay. The most serious charge against him carries up to 20 years in prison.